upgrade your life, upgrade your network.
I be in a loop, she be in a group. Brody want a friend, throwing alley oop. Turn something to nothing, bro, I'm living proof. How can I lose?
The Miami Mastermind number 2 is cracking right now. Miami's a movie. Cullinan, Phantom, let's fucking go.
Kicking this motherfucker off.
Unfortunately, a lot of normal people may not know who I am, may not have done their research, they may not be online, and they got their heroes. They're on the wall, they got the trophies, they got all that shit. But understand, your hero has to have a hero. That's who the fuck I am, motherfucker. Do your research.
Mastermind 2, where all the savages become savages.
Like, I fucking tell people about these masterminds. The whole point is to get eyes on your service. You guys, like, want to study all this business shit, and you want to do all the back end shit of your business first. Let me tell you something. David Goggins doesn't have a coaching business, but if he wanted to, he would have a $50 million annually coaching business very easily, because the fucking content he put out already has the clients coming in. They're inbound, they're fucking ready. And you guys are trying to do it backwards. You're gonna, like, build a website, run these ads, do all the systems, build your course before you make fucking content. Your fucking goal should be to affect 10,000 to 100,000 to a million people this year in the form of changing their life and then bringing them to your service.
You're not gonna like the fucking results. You're fucking pandering to all this shit right now and you're sitting here confused and fucking unhappy. Go do hard shit. Go overcome hard things. Doesn't matter how much money you fucking made. Go conquest something. Go build.
What up? Miami Mastermind Day 2. Let's get this workout. Leg day.
Leg day is the best day. You cannot neglect your lower body. And make sure you have a systematic routine to hit all the parts in at least a week. Go get it.
It's not whether or not you can afford to be here. You can't afford not to be here. So reach out to Wes, reach out to Eric, guys. Get in the game. The only way to level up is to get around people who can actually raise your vibration, who can bring you to that next level. Get out here and join the team.
You want different? You gotta be different.
Yeah.
You wanna stay the same? Nothing changes and you stay stuck. So buck the fuck up and do what's needed to be done.
Was going like this, kind of was going like this at the same time.
Do what I do to get there. Fucking at a minimum, just try to keep up. Just fucking try. I left you guys last night and fucking did research and was fucking watching videos and all this fucking shit that I'm trying to learn right now until fucking midnight.
You guys could have done. That's so bad.
We're excited to see what you do. All in.